tragedy in the ocean. At least 8 people have died in La Jolla after 2 smuggling boats overturned there. It happened just before midnight on Black's Beach. Authorities, they got a 911 call from someone who said that they were on one of the boats. And when officers arrived, they found 8 people dead on the beach and in the water, along with the 2 overturned boats.